I don't think you'll ever convince Miss Ireland there was anything wrong in that.
I'll convince her, after all. I saw them with my own two eyes.
You what?
As I was leaving the building, I saw them walking along the street as bold as you please.
You saw them walking along the street? Along the street?
Yes.
Well, then he wasn't in her apartment. You saw them walking along the street and you never told me?
Why should I? You knew he was with her.
Well, yes, of course I did. Of course I did. Look, Mother, you sleep in my room tonight. Believe me, it'll be much better. And Mother, look. I'm going to take Miss Ireland back to Saskatchewan in the morning.
Back to Honestly, Susan, you're so confused tonight.
Mother, go to bed. And don't worry. I'm not confused any longer.
Well, all right. But I hope you get a good night's sleep.
Yes. Oh, come right in, Susan.
All right, hold your horses just a minute.
Hello? Oh, hello, Ward.
Hello, Susan. Listen, the Nuthouse people picked me up. They think I'm Steve. Would you send somebody down to... Hey, who is this? What are you doing there?